From 1969 to 1972, we have landed 6 landers on the moon, including 12 people. But those aren't the only things we've left behind on the moon. The first lunar landing famously happened in 1969, but that was the first manned landing. The first lunar landing was a Soviet spacecraft known as Luna 2, which arrived in 1959, just 2 years after the Sputnik 1 satellite was launched. Well, actually, it wasn't much of a landing, as it was intentionally crashed, as that was exactly what the Russians sent it to do. The first actual landing was Luna 9, also Russian, in 1966. So, yes, we've been shooting probes at the moon for 7 years. You can read the Wikipedia page about the man-made probes we've left on the moon. Link in the description. Of course, those aren't the only objects currently on the moon. On the Apollo missions, the lunar ascent stage had very little capacity for extra stuff, and so it came down to one choice. Would I rather take back my own feces, or a moon rock? The choice is very clear. I mean, it's the moon. You're on the f***ing moon! How often do you get there? Obviously, they also left behind flags, the bottoms of the landers, and, from Apollo 15, 16, and 17, the rovers. But there are some pretty surprising things there. For instance, there is a medal honoring Soviet cosmonauts Vladimir Komarov and Yuri Gagarin. There is also still a cast golden olive branch there, a silver pin left by Alan Bean from Apollo 12, a small silicon disc with messages from 73 world leaders, including the leaders of Dahomey and Yugoslavia, which no longer exist, empty packets of space food, used emesis bags. In case you don't know what an emesis bag is, well, remember the choice the astronauts had? You know, whether they'd want to bring back a moon rock or their own feces? Well, they brought back moon rocks, so I think you can see where that was going. TV cameras and film magazines have been left on the moon, along with 2 golf balls from an Apollo 14's Alan Shepard decided to take along a couple golf clubs and a few golf balls to the moon, because, once again, how often do you get there? On top of all that, Neil Armstrong's boots are just sitting there in the Sea of Tranquility. In fact, every Apollo astronaut has left behind their boots. So that's basically one small step for man, one giant hell of a mess to clean up. Thank you for clicking on this video. If you liked it, why not give it a like? And if you really liked it, and would like to see more of these, then you should click subscribe. And please, send this video on the Saturn V to your friends and family. Stay in the spirit of lunar exploration, my friends. But please, the moon is not a junkyard.